I'm Sylvia Earle. I'm an ocean explorer, explorer in residence at the National Geographic, and founder of Mission Blue. What's not to love about the ocean? I mean, the ocean keeps us alive. We are all dependent on the existence of the ocean. That means all life on Earth. Without the ocean, Earth would be a lot like Mars, the red planet, beautiful speck in the universe, but not hospitable for the likes of us or the rest of life on Earth. The ocean drives climate and weather. It generates most of the oxygen in the atmosphere. It holds most of life on Earth, and it certainly holds most of the water, 97% of Earth's water. With the blue, there is this convergence of the wisdom of science, and I'll call it the sensitivity of art, combined to really cause people to look not just with their minds, but with their hearts, and see the ocean in ways that they might not otherwise see it. And a lot of people never see the ocean at all. And this is a way to draw people in. They may never touch the ocean, but to realize that the ocean touches them with every breath they take, every drop of water they drink. To see that the ocean is not just rocks and water, it's filled with life. And to be able to actually personally get acquainted with the creatures there, to hitch a ride on the back of a fish, and to follow it all around the world and know that it's touching people as it travels, and that you can adopt a fish, that you can identify with a great white shark or a great blue whale or with a piece of plankton or whatever, that you can become a part of the ocean. What the blue provides is an avenue of communication both ways. It's like we're ambassadors and the fish are ambassadors back to us. But the real challenge is, can we protect life on Earth, our lives, and all the rest by protecting the sea, so that those coming along will have an ocean at least as good as the ocean that we now know. And if we really get it right, it will be better going forward than it is today.